If there was one lucky man at Hockenheim, it was Gerhard Berger. He had this amazing spin in practice at 180 miles an hour when lapping Eddie Cheever and Oscar Lurie. The Ferrari was virtually undamaged, but it must have frightened the hell out of him.